diagnosed with being woke, but do you know the meaning though? I'm a multidimensional being, the bee's knees while sipping lean. I ain't got no chemical imbalance, I'm a humble alchemist. Kidding, that's an oxymoron, moron. How can I be humble when I know I'm in the upper echelon? The president got shook so bad he phoned the fucking Pentagon. Regardless, I always have to dumb myself down. So I guess what goes around always dwells around. Like my homie who just left me at the little peep show to pop a bar of Xanax in the bathroom all alone. He said his ass passed out, but I wouldn't have known, 'cause I was deep in thought about my family at home. Look at all the lonely people smoking cigarettes to hide the fact that they secretly depressed. Longing for approval from the other lonely people, they follow one voice who gives them hope. Look at all the lonely people smoking cigarettes to hide the fact that they secretly depressed. Longing for approval from the other lonely people, they follow one voice who gives them hope. Look at all the lonely people smoking cigarettes to hide the fact that they secretly depressed. Longing for approval from the other lonely people, they follow one voice who gives them hope. Cue the distorted bass, cue the beat from Ronnie J, cue every little rapper that be getting so cliche, cue the 808 that finna be booming every play. The shit be so repetitive, like it happened yesterday. Only little rapper that I really love is Wayne. Look, you got influence on the youth, the people longing for a voice. Do we need another Elvis just to make parents annoyed? You like tobacco, you addictive, getting people lit. You make people forget about their struggles for a period. I'm glad you give escape to the suburban and the city kids, but shit, it's irresponsible to glorify the silly shit. Like my friend who popped the Xanax thinking it was an obligation, or my friend who sniffed the line of coke like it was salvation. I think we need a new direction, or to follow in some better footsteps. Life should be a box of chocolates, not a box of cigarettes. Life should be a box of chocolates, not a box of cigarettes. Look at all the lonely people smoking cigarettes to hide the fact that they secretly depressed. Longing for approval from the other lonely people, they follow one voice who gives them hope. Look at all the lonely people smoking cigarettes to hide the fact that they secretly depressed. Longing for approval from the other lonely people, they follow one voice who gives them hope. Look at all the lonely people smoking cigarettes to hide the fact that they secretly depressed. Longing for approval from the other lonely people, they follow one voice who gives them hope.